are losing objective Duff.
Bond on you, little beast. Gas mask. There's a fucking horse in here.
Oh my lord.
Oh shit, other side, other side, other side, left side, left side. Gas mask, gas mask. I didn't even. These gas masks fucking suck. Like, I literally could not fucking see him. Like, he was dead ass in front of me.
We have lost objective Duff. We have lost objective Charlie.
Capturing B. Alright, assault class 3. Heal me, Seymour, heal me. Holy shit.
We have taken objective apples.
Thank you. I got hit up by hidden jackery. Damn it.
Cause gas kills bitches.
Objective apples.
Well, you know what, Grim? Stop being selfish. Okay, you what? Trying to do other things, like give our people ammo to not die. I'll die. I'll take the fall. Do I have a grenade?
Probably.
I don't have a grenade. Either way, I'm gaining a shit ton of... Here, Grim, I'll die. Where are you? I'll take the sacrifice. And Luke just fucking made it through all of that. Fucking like he just strolled on fucking through and then like wow. He's just da-da-da-da-da. I mean, someone fucking made it.
And no, I'm not gonna sing that looks like we made it song, so don't even think about making me think of singing that.
Oh god. Somebody's shooting me. I'm getting shot at by a fucking sniper over there. Wow. I fucking... You were an asshole. Fucking... What a dick.
Oh well.
Are y'all still alive over there or no?
Nope, we're dead. Ow! Oh, my butt hurts. Ow.
Your butt hurts? I fucking sit on a wood chair. Fuck out of here. I don't know. Maybe I like it. You don't know what I do. You don't know what I'm about.
Damn it, I almost got him.
Fuck you! No! Whatever. Kill me! Kill me! Of course he didn't kill me. Fucking got killed. I wanted a tank. Do I ever get what I want? No!
If it's one of the stars of... Oh, yeah.
To be... for banana. Holy shit. He hit me with a fucking field gun.
Ah! Didn't get fly captured, but at least, damn you, you took the points away from me, you bastard.
We have taken objective Edward.
Could have had 5 extra 100 points, but you just had to take it away from me.
We have taken objective Duff.
Please tell me how you fucking survive a fucking tank shot.
Oh, so that was you that was in that tank?
Fucking...
Oh, I got people coming at me.
We are losing objective dark.
Fucking punk bitch. There's no way. Oh my god, I fucking give up on this game, bro. Like, I fucking, like, just... Oh my god. I'm spawning on you, Grim. Here's some ammo. Oh my god, get off my chair, bro.
Oh, keeps coming down the up the ladder, guys.
I fucking shot a mortar to protect myself. Yeah, no, I got him.
Thank you.
Whoa.
Oh my god, bro. Fuck out of here, dude. I didn't even fucking mean to go right there either. Oh, if that dude stays alive, we're good. Awesome, okay. Make the checkpoint for B. Make the checkpoint for B. I just got fucked up in a way fucking everybody else that was right there, but I fucking of course got killed out of every fucking body there. How fucking splendid. I love how there's no one ever watching my fucking back, like, nobody, like, no, like, just, they're fucking just there. I fucking hate it. Like, you see me pushing forward, you push with somebody. Alright, B is for sure ours, there's a fuck ton of us here. If not, I fucking quit. They're all coming from the fucking right side. Fuck out of here, bitch. You just got fucked up with a tank grenade. Ooh, heal. I swear to god, this German dude just said I have a choke fetish. It's like, swear to god, all my life, that's what that dude said. That's...
I mean, I choked a bitch once while I was fucking her. I mean, that's what she asked, so I did it.
I mean, I didn't question it. Fuck it. Bitches are into some weird shit, too. But now, see if...
Yeah, but she was probably... She was probably paying her for it. I think you all got a scene for you.
Like, video games and stress, it's just the reason why I beat hookers, right? Anybody? Nobody has that same thing?
I think I won't answer that.
There's a fucking sniper and I can fucking see his ass. He's in that fucking, like, back behind that fucking tree. Okay, mate. Hey, mate. You get some backup here, you'd be good.
Nope.
We are losing objective Charlie.
Well, a sniper just fell.
Yeah, I just fucking killed that bitch and that was all the way in the back.
We have taken objective apples.
There's a tank going toward B, I think.
We have taken objective Edward.
Alright, I'm just watching if anybody else fucking comes back this way. Tank, 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 get down, get down. To your left, Luke, like behind you to your left. I'm spotting him now.
We are losing objective apples. We control all objectives.
Bitch. Where'd that box go? I need heals.
Yeah, it's behind you. Oh, behind me.
Holy shit! I fucking just watched one of you fucking die. And I did not like that. Like, you just got blown the fuck away.
We have lost objective Charlie.
Damn. Oh my god, I love the fucking, like, shit that goes on in here. Like, I literally fucking got hit and I flew up against the wall, fucking hit that bitch and bounced.
Thanks.
Like, how much more legit can you possibly fucking get?
We actually got more points now, but we're still...
Anybody see a plane in the air? Anybody? Anybody?
Yeah, I know he's the one that got me.
I don't know. What tower? What tower? I'm getting shot at from somewhere. Wow, that was fucking perfect.
Sorry.
Like, I literally fucking flew up on the cross. Like, up on top of the cross, I just doop.
We have taken objective Charlie. We have lost objective Butter.
Okay, how am I always the one fucking getting fucking shot out of everybody? Like, bro, fuck off. Shit's fucking irritating. Luke doesn't give a fuck. Luke can fuck anybody's face. Fuck out of here. How? Really? Really? Fucking really? Out of all that fucking spraying I did, it hit, like, it didn't even fucking faze him. He just fucking stood there and had time to shoot me. That's why I hate life. We are losing objective charge. Oh my god.
We are winning.
I go to C.
God, Bruce just standing there not reviving me at all.
Really?
Oh my lord.
Oh my god, I'm gonna fucking break this fucking controller, dude. That was so dumb. I literally got in a tank that wasn't moving, and it fucking just blew itself up. Like it was fucking on like half health. What fuck type of shit is that?
I hate snipers. They just sit up there in one spot and just kill you. But we got victory.
They had so much more than us too. Like, look at that. I fucking did it terrible.
I did not like that fucking map.
Give me a fucking box, you slut. Gosh, why couldn't this be like Destiny? You fucking suck ass, and you get shit. Ooh, level 15. Wink, wink. Oh. The ghost. That's kind of what Destiny does. You get everything that you don't fucking want. And then whenever you don't want what you want anymore, and then it gives it to you. See, that's how life works. Did you take a picture of it? What a whore. I take pictures of everything. Maybe... I wanted to see it, you bitch. Think about anybody else but yourself, Grim? No! No, you don't! I don't know, I might go check that out tomorrow.
It's kind of like the intent
of barbed wire. Hey, a winery. We have taken objective apples. Oh, this house looks like a low winery. I could live here. Honestly, if I was fucking rich. What?
I can live here. I don't give a shit. It's still nice. Fucking.
Yeah, place this time of year.
No, just making new entrances. Damn it. I'm freaking in construction. God, get out of here. Who? Wow, great. We're gonna go fuck you up. Fuck anti-tank mine. Ooh, what the fuck? Why does my barrel look different? Cool, cool. But no, honestly, like I said, if I was rich, I'd probably just have a fucking giant garage with like a fucking tower in the middle of it, and then I would just live in that fucking tower. Like, fuck everything else. Money would just go to like bills, cars, trucks, motorcycles, all the good shit, all the necessary stuff in life. Food. Like, who needs a big ass house? Ooh, I did not know this is. I like this way better.
We have lost objective apples.
Be ready. Oh my god, this is so much more effective. What the fuck? Question is like, why don't people fucking use this? Get out of here, bro. This is mine.
We have taken objective Duff.
God, I hate that guy.
Me? You know how the APCs like shoot multiple? Basically what my tank is using right now. This is and it has a longer barrel.
We are losing objective Duff.
It's pretty fucking dope. But I don't know how it works against vehicles, but people, like, it takes two shots and I fucking love it. And it gives you like 15 in full. Luke, where the fuck are you going?
Hey.
he's just running on the beach like, ah. Fucking, like, he's like, fuck all this shit, like, I'm out here trying to have a good time.
I think they're at A right now.
We have lost objective
death. I don't know what Luke's on a mission. He was hauling ass. He was like, I gotta go places. He's like, deuces.
Uh oh.
Never know. No, bro.
We have taken objective apples.
Honestly, I would love to go back in this, like, this time. Like, just to fucking, like, experience how it is. And, like, when I die, just, like, go to a different fucking time. Fuck you.
I'd have so much fucking fun doing that. We have taken
objective Delta. Oh.
Yeah, and fucking just like experience that shit. And then when you die, you fucking move on. Nah, bro. You don't know my life, man. You don't know what I'm about. We have lost. What? Oh, that nigga hit me from far. Or be like part of a fucking mafia, like, come on. And like knights, samurais, Vikings, all that shit, bro. Like, I'm so fucking psyched for For Honor. Like, I don't even, like, that hole in the disc was made for my dick to go through with how exciting. Well, I mean, freaking, when it's soft, like, it's about, like, a good half inch, but when it's hard, it goes a full 2.
Oh, my
love. Nah, bro. It's the life I'm about, don't worry about it. Life I'm about. I don't worry about it.
Mm-hmm.
How did he not die? He just hauled ass. Like, he hadn't, like, he was like, nope, not doing this today. And now I don't know where the fuck he is in this giant fucking field. I think I found him, never mind. And he's dead.
Yeah, but it's like, what the?
I like this way better than that fucking giant shell that he fucking shoots.
Losing objective Duff.
Yeah, this is so much better than that fucking. If you can upgrade the tank, like, fucking do the, like, middle one.
Trooper kit is available near your location.
That's retarded. I don't even give a shit. Whatever I'm picking, I'm picking. I'm gonna deal with that later. When it happens. When we cross that bridge, we're just gonna be like, fuck it, and blow the bridge up and build a better bridge. See, that's how you solve problems.
Oh, yeah.
Life gives you limits. Or, when life gives you limits, say fuck the limits and bail. And you say I would fucking go crazy. You'd probably be like fucking Wolverine out there fucking trying to kill niggas all the time. Like, with blades. Like, fucking kitchen knives you have attached to your fucking hands. Would you stop fucking throwing shit at my tank? God damn. You fucking Jews. Yeah, I know, I'm going. I just saw it. I got you, bro. Don't even worry about it. I know your pain, I'm coming. It's okay, I got you. Spot it. Spot it if you can. Never mind, I see it. I'm just gonna fucking ram it and then hit it with torpedoes. Because if all else fails, put it in her butt.
Hehe.
Yo. Plus, I don't know if you're used to this weirdness yet, Luke. But I really hope you are. I don't know, but I'm capturing me without you, girl.
We have taken objective Edward.
I came here.
Capture the flag and I'm dead.
Oh my god, come on. Okay.
We have taken objective Duff. We have lost objective Charlie.
Came here to drink milk, fuck bitches, and eat orange juice. Form of a
we have taken objective Freddy.
Where are the hoes at? Oh shit, what the fuck was that? The hoes are retaliating. I gotta get the fuck out of here. Oh, I know what you're talking about. That happened to me. It switched back after a while. I don't know.
We have lost objective Butter.
This dude is like trying so hard to kill me. It is so fucking funny. Like his like shit was just missing every single shot. Like I was between the shells.
Damn it.
Spectacular.
We have taken objective George.
Oh my god, I cannot believe I just fucking did that. I literally skimmed. I fucking destroyed it and I fucking killed myself. Like, I skimmed the shit out of it and then as I was getting shot at. I'm too badass, man. That's what the problem is.
We have taken objective apples.
Where's your destination, Luke? Where would you like to go? Down? Okay. Okay, I'm going after this plane. Shoot this plane, if you can.
Where? Oh, there it is.
In front of us. Oh, they fucking bailed like a bitch. Alright, where's your destination?
Let's see. What do you... Oh, B.
Halfway there, the enemy has the upper hand.
Right. Probably jump out now. Or not now. Not now. Oh, okay. Wait, never mind. You were over. Okay. I didn't expect you to be like over.
Oh, can I hop on this with you? Oh, never mind. I already could tell because I couldn't push square. I'll use you as protection.
Fuck your winery! You fucking damn boots.
Really? Did you have to be that stupid?
Wow, great. They are very fucking good with these fucking AA guns. And I don't fucking appreciate that. I don't know, Grim. I don't know about this. I think we might die. See, the thing about that is us not moving, we make ourselves a big, unmobilized target. Even though you think you're doing yourself a favor for the combat.
Ooh.
Settlement needs our help. I can't see shit. I'm legally blind. I hit somebody. Turn right. Attack! I killed it. Ahead. To your left. Let me get back in the tank. God damn it. Run, 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 run. I fucking saved our ass from like behind, you know, ass, all that. Okay, I should have. God damn it, Grim, you failed us all. You done goofed. You picked the wrong tank. We know it. Maybe if you wouldn't get in the wrong tank room, we could do things effectively now. But no. Who does Grim think of? Nobody but himself. Fucking bayonet me, bitch. Fuck out of here. He tried to rush me from like a mile of fucking way. Like, what are you doing with your life? It's like that dude on We Were Soldiers. He was like, "Yeah," and then fucking just dead. Have you ever tried flying with the camera below, like for the bombs? It's much simpler than what you would think. We have lost objective Charlie. I hit a fucking, really? I hit the tip of a tree and fucking, like, exploded. That fucking makes sense. That blade would have cut through it. That is so tiny. Don't overcompensate yourself. Award service star. That's right, Lewis Gunn. Factory service star.
I got one of those once.
Non. Battlefield 3, I used to have like 10 stars on like literally every weapon in the fucking game. We went hard in the paint.
We have taken objective George.
I will outdo you, and this isn't me, but my friend had 100 stars on a fucking knife. Shit's fucking crazy. Like, that's all he did. Like, he. I don't even know what mine was. Mine was probably like maybe 7. No, you. you haven't met this dude. Like, this dude fucking, that he, and you know, you remember the canals? Like, fucking, he used to live in that map. Like, he would run around and never fucking die. Like, he would just run around, fucking skip bullets. I think he used to run with, like, an MP5 or something. I don't know. I remember. All I know is, like, he fucking hauled ass everywhere, fucking sliced niggas up, and then fucking got out of there. And you couldn't kill him. He was a good, good shot with a sniper, too.
Losing my.
I don't know, but I just road killed the dude because he stood on top of my tank.
A flame trooper kit is available near your location.
You should join the Olympics. This match has been going on for a fucking while. Yeah, see, that's what my fucking tank does, and I fucking love it. Like, it's an extended barrel, but it doesn't fucking show it, and it pisses me off.
Yep. There's someone up at the... What the hell? That guy was literally running up against the wall. Why would the hell would you do that? Poke your head out when someone's shooting at you.
Take that split chance. You still died, a little punk bitch. Damn, bro, 31 kills. Fuck out of here, boy. I did not know I got that many kills. I'm too good. I gotta stop playing this already. Big tower, the very big tower. Yes? Okay. I don't know where you are, sir. I shall go there. Quickly, my staff. There's just like a dude just like chilling in this fucking house. Like, he's like, yeah, this is my room. Can I bust through it with a tank? Well, I'm coming. Can I run into it? Lost objective D. You have objective D lost. You have lost the D. you are now officially
almost
confirmed a slut.
There's a guy in the hallway right behind you. Got him. That's for revenge, my friend. Oh.
There's a dude at the bottom. There's a dude at the bottom of your tower. He just went into that wall.
Yeah, for taking okay, now I can't see it right. Look, it's the tank. See, the tank is Z0.
Hey, fuck yourself. I fucking damaged his wing, so I made him hit him up, hit into a fucking, tower. What a punk.
Oh, come on, they won't let me over the wall. All
right. What lesson have we learned today, Luke? When it said, when it won't let you over or through, you fucking just blow it up.
I'm glitching because I keep pausing every 5 seconds.
Yeah, I know what you're talking about. I'm doing the same because I plus you're kind of like lagging out too a little bit.
Come on, we can do this. We can do this. We can do this. We have
lost objective. How is this building even still standing? Damn. The fuck is shooting me? We're gonna win this.
We're 15 points below, towards that. Yes, finally.
What?
No.
Whoa, holy crap.